If you want to transfer the contacts that are present in iPhone to the Android device, then you can do it very easily by using Gmail account. So what we will do is we will go to settings here. We will scroll down and we will go to mail. Select accounts, add account, and select Google. Continue. So I have to enter the Gmail account here. Next, I will enter the password for my Gmail account. Next. So once the Gmail account gets added, you can see that the contact button is enabled. Select save. So what happens is the contacts that are present in this iPhone will be synced and it will be saved to the Gmail account. Now we will go to our Android device. We have to add that same Gmail account to our Android device. So I will go to settings here. I will go to accounts and backup, accounts. Then I will scroll down and I will select this option, add account. I will select Google. And similarly, I have to add that same Gmail account to my Android device. Since I have used fingerprint and pin number both to lock my device, so I have to use either of the one. Then I have to enter the same Gmail account here. Next. Then I have to enter the password from my Gmail account. Next. Now you can see at the top, this is the Gmail account I have added. I will open it, sync account, and you can see that the contacts button is enabled. So what happens is the contacts that are present in the Gmail account, it will be synced and it will appear in your Android device after a few minutes. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.